Hello everyone, welcome back to Anthony Darrow's. Today we're doing a Nintendo 64 Nintendo Switch online. Mario Kart 64. I'll do the hardest one for me. Dude, this is the hardest map for me. Like, these are the hardest courses for me, except for Rainbow Road. Rainbow Road is the easiest for me, course for this one for me. Okay, that's one of the reasons why it's hard. And I'm back and I'm in eighth place. Thank you, stop. Like I was saying, this is the hardest cup for me. The special cup is the hardest one for me. Only Rainbow Road is special for me. My favorite map. I'm first. Another difficult one that's coming up is Yoshi Valley. Take that, Yoshi. Lemmy was in this game because Lemmy was a character before this game was created. Lemmy was a character like in Super Mario World, which is created before this game, and Super Mario Bros. 3, which was created before this game. So yeah, I wish Lemmy was a character in this game. Definitely a trap. Then that is not a trap. Myself already first. I hope I boost myself the first. Almost. But then Yoshi might get in the way, which makes me third. Almost hit that big one. Okay, I'm in second. First. There's some reason I'm still in first. Somehow. Okay, not for long.
Yes, for long. Okay, not for long.
You can do this, guys. You can do this. Yoshi. Thanks, Yoshi, for letting me get past you. Now I just need to get past the Wario the Fart. Because he farts in Super Smash Bros. Or dude, you don't need your disgustingness. No, Mario. Not gonna get him from me. Yay, gotcha. Okay, now just don't fall up. I can get in front of him. I can get fourth place, but I just can't fall off. Okay, third. I wanna get first now. And I don't know how am I gonna get first. because I think next is Yoshi Valley. Maybe not. But 99% that the next one is Yoshi Valley.
Yep, knew it.
And it's random. And so you don't know if you're first or not. It's a, like, you just don't know if you're first or not. The CPUs know everything in this game. They just sometimes don't do it. Okay, first lap. Let's try to get done. Won't pass, but I passed Pete, that's all I know. Wait. You can look on the map. So I'm gonna go this way. Why does that always keep happening to me? Like, I don't get it. I'm in fourth or third. Well, apparently not. Apparently I'm gonna drop down to something, to another one. I mean Yoshi. I should use mushrooms or not. Okay. My second. I'm third. I'm gonna get third. I'm going to get third. Oh, yeah, third. Let's go! Yoshi Valley was not all that tough all of a sudden. But that we beat it, I'm just happy about that. So I'm in fourth place right now. If I get first, I might be in first, but I don't know. The map looks like it's pointing down. Well, we're on the pointing down part. Now we're on the hand part. I don't know why, but these maps are like the toughest for me, except Rainbow World. Rainbow World's easy for me. That we just beat Yoshi Valley without having to do that all over again. That's all what I'm happy about. Because beating Yoshi Valley and then not having to do that all over again. Why? I mean, like, that's a good strategy, putting it somewhere near the other ones so the players won't know it. Dude, it's so confusing. If it's like somewhere with no other one, then you know that's fake. But if it's like somewhere with other ones, like that's hard to know. That's extremely hard to know. Dude, Mario, why? You knocked me off. I'm not your friend. I know I'm playing one of your games, but you don't just have to knock me off. Like, just you don't have to knock me off like I did something to you. Get past it without just having to fall. The maps are difficult because you're trying to like not fall off, but then you just fall off. Did Peach just cancel that for me? Yoshi. No, Luigi. Good. No, throw. I can't throw it back. I got fourth. I don't know if I can win the trophy, but I know I can win the next one. Time to do my favorite, Rainbow Road. The toughest in this one has to be Yoshi Valley. For me. Probably not for you, but for me. But, time to do my all-time favorite Mario course. All in this game, Rainbow Road. I saw someone down there. Throw that back. on a Wario alert. And you'll see alert. Player alert. Get them. Oh my god, I didn't get them. Probably got someone else, but no, just get out of my way. I don't want to lose this. We haven't even passed one lap yet. I just realized that we're just passing the first lap. Okay, that took down Mario. Now I just need to get Yoshi off my mushroom. I just need to get Yoshi off my mushroom because I don't have a tail. So it would be like, I just need to get Yoshi off my tail. But get Yoshi off my mushroom, that makes a lot of sense. Mario? Oh, just get out of my way, Wario! Guys, just let me win this. I haven't won a single one, just don't. Is this like the longest map? I wonder if this is the longest map. Like the video if this is longest map. Like the video if this isn't the longest map. Didn't get Yoshi. Yoshi, no Yoshi, bad Dino. I know you're my second favorite character, but just let me win this. Gosh, just get off my tail. I mean, not my, get off my mushroom. What did I just say, Yoshi? Okay, Luigi, just wait. Let me just do this one map. I just needed to. Wait, Luigi. Okay, Luigi, wait. Just stop inviting me. Just wait. Luigi, I'm doing this one map. I can't just cancel this. I still need to do this for the followers. Just wait, I'm almost done with the map and getting first place. Oh, please. Get off my mushroom. Get off my mushroom. Get off. Oh my, I'm almost there. I'm almost
Almost there.
Oh no, but I need to avoid the Shake Shop.
Anyways, before Luigi.
Bye everyone. Don't forget to leave a like. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye. Thank you for watching. Bye.